My dear students, fractions are numbers representing part of a whole. And we can represent a fraction in the form of p by q, where q is not equal to 0. And p and q can any whole numbers. A fraction has two parts. The number on the top is numerator and the number below is the denominator as represented in this image. Here p is the numerator and q is the denominator. Dear students, always remember that the numerator can be greater or smaller than the denominator, but a fraction can never be negative. Look at this picture. In this, a pizza is divided and the part which is aparted from the whole pizza is the 1/5 of a pizza, and it is a fraction that is written as 1/5. Few more examples are 1/2, 3/5, 9/7 and 2/1. Now we will differentiate fraction on the basis of its type. What are the different types of fractions? There are three major types of fraction: proper fraction, improper fraction and mixed fraction. Proper fractions are those fractions in which numerator is always less than the denominator. Here these fractions are called proper because the number of parts will always be lesser than the total number of parts. For example, 1/3, 1/6, 2/7, 9/10 and so on. The value of a proper fraction will always be less than 1. Improper fraction. Fractions where numerator is always more than or equal to the denominator are called improper fractions. They are exactly opposite to proper fraction. They are called improper because the number of parts will be greater than the total number of parts. For example, 5/3, 9/6, 8/7, 14/10 and so on. The value of an improper fraction will always be either greater than or equal to 1. Now it's your turn to choose the improper fraction from the following, and you are requested to write your answers in the comment section.